All right, so I did short the YM. And plus 5 on that YM. There we go. Good job, Max. Yeah, had a strong push up, medium blue speed tick. Opened within 5 ticks. Had a divergent signal, not a flash on a diver, so it's still just considered a speed tick setup. Really the bot. Price respect to the line. So plus 5. Watching the NQ. Gaining momentum, pushing up the high of the day, and we have that strong level of price moves within 5 ticks. Below it, shorting the NQ. Be even better if we have a flash or McDiver for a speed flash or a speed max setup, but it also qualifies for a speed tick setup. Alright, so I'm short on the NQ. Okay, conditions have not changed, so I'm still in the straight. And plus 5. Another nice speed tick setup. Good job.